My name is Lenin, and on the occasion of 16th anniversary of Universal Declaration of Human Rights, the most important thing for the Asia, we have no equality and equity, and equal opportunity for the women, especially in the region of the Asia, like what the provided by the Universal Declaration of Human Rights in 1948. In our area, you look that there is a lot of exploitation and attacks on the Dalit women, domestic violence on that. People are killing to the girl children into the fetus, and the girl children has less educational opportunity. They are not going to school, involved into the sibling cares. And there is this child sexual abuse, rapes, assaults on them, and there is a lot of discrimination in daily life, in the families and in the society, in the schools and the workplace. And so this is high time and right time on the 60th anniversary of Universal Declaration of Human Rights. We took the place and the votes, especially the men of the South Asia and the Asia region. We will implement and make a reality to the Universal Declaration of Human Rights on the ground level for the women also. Then 50% of the population of the world also. And then we will ensure rule of law and the democracy, and especially the participatory democracy in the Asia and the globe.